get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Now, you have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. They will all want what is ours. And they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong. But we will be stronger. My children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. They will all want what is ours, and they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. The enemy will be strong, but we will be stronger.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Get out the gun!
pressure doors unlocked.
Worst thing you could ever be.
Thank you. Each of us found the white. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Before we can leave this place, we have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
To get my first drink, I clean my rifle every day, but only shower once a week. Go figure.
Way to handle things, kid.
About time that son of a bitch Jacob got his. I wish you could see the smile on my face right now. There's still a lot to do in this county. John and Faith are gonna get theirs next. But for now at least, things are looking up.